You couldn't save her either, could you? And there was much from the start, after all. I am but a wasted shield of you who failed to save her from fate. No matter how I altered the flow of time, there is no changing this one single truth. She will become the Profound. There was never any chance of saving her. You must realize this now. The only way to save her is to end her yourself. It is not too late to strike her down now. Come with me, for I am you. Join me in bringing her a peaceful demise.
Such drivel.
when the truth stands right before your eyes? You have done all that you can to save her, traveling through and altering time itself, but you never succeeded. And I am proof of that. I am you. No amount of wishful thinking will save you from the truth. All I can hope to do is end her myself. But no words will sway you, will they? The very reason we are both here now is because I could not give up. I knew that I alone could not save her. But still I waited. Perhaps I am the greatest fool of us all. And just what are you suggesting? Are you truly fool enough to think that we could work together to save her? Such hopeless optimism was always in my nature, wasn't it? It's like a long-lost memory now. No matter what happens, no matter what hell you are put through, you will only insist on saving her, won't you? So be it. Go on and struggle against fate itself. Show me how you, how I, will face the end of it. You get my aid just this once. The time has come to save her.